So these are my last days in Nottingham. Oh, c'est tellement beau. T'as fait les belles, hein? T'as fait les belles, hein? The reason why I decided to move out is because I realized that I'm not gonna be young forever. So if I want to make a change, it's now or never. Life is too short not to try and take chances. I decided I'm gonna move out of the UK and move to Ghana because I've always wanted to actually move out, but I never knew when. And now I feel like God has given me the opportunity and I want to take it. So if you're interested, go ahead and subscribe and join me on this beautiful journey of life. This is my niece. She goes, her name was Zuri, aka Beautiful, aka the one and only, aka Ajua. And I hope that when I make this change and transition to move to Ghana, I hope and pray I make this little girl proud. I realized I said that it's my last day. It's not my last day, it's my last few days until I leave. I need to graduate first and then that's it. So like I said, Zuri, auntie's leaving soon. She's gonna care one day, trust me. But
my mama called, seen you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I wouldn't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Yeah, I was patient. Yeah, oh, I was patient. Hey, oh. Now I can scream that we made it.
We made it.
Now everywhere I go, they say congratulations. Young nigga, graduation. Yeah.
Because I've never been to this shop before.
You see, I got to my feet now. My dad is there.
No, bullshit. Okay, anyway, so. Is that Pokemon in the shop? Je sais même pas le nom. C'est quoi le nom? Non, le shop s'appelle comment? No, it's not.
It's good.
And a car. And a current carrier. Après là celui-là aussi. Celui-là c'est bon. Parce que toi tu aimes les lignes, les patterns. Celui-là c'est techné. Ok, so I'm at the store. I'm looking for curtains. And I'm gonna buy curtains and I'm gonna buy an AC or a ventilator to me too. Girl, it's not easy with a girl like me. Details, decor, classic. I'm not gonna lie, this store, yeah, it looks like IKEA. Like, seriously, it does.
I found my curtains, but now I'm just gonna roam around this place. This place is nice. What's this place called?
Orca.
Really nice place. It looks like IKEA. Beautiful place.
Hello beautiful people, to show you life of an assistant stylist in Ghana featuring female styling. So she is
fit your face up in my face.
No, you look good.
Master, stop that.
You're clean.
Look at you.
Hey, who fit your face up like that?
You yourself.
Hey! Please catch me and meet my face.
Okay.
No, no, I can't meet me.
I am set.
Yeah, I can do it on set. I'm just telling you about it. Misha, like, what you're doing. So, Misha. And then the waistline, you know, is how it's supposed to be.
Yes.
The waist snatch is what I like.
Oh!
Yes.
Wow.
That's perfect.
Oh, wow.
Could you try
for the
Yes, for the mid pants and stuff like that.
Perfect.
Oh, it snatch you nicely. Hey, do you have body man?
Huele esa vaina y te quiero. Dale, abrázame otro rato. Déjame, te soy sincero. Tiene tiempo que yo trato. Lleva tiempo buscando a quien contarle sobre cuando me siento brutale. Dale, abrázame otro rato. Apapáchame la vida entera. Llora por lo que te hace llorar. Echar música, dile que prefieres. Y que nunca me quieres pasar. Quiero saber lo que quieres. Llora por lo que te hace llorar. Echar música, dile que prefieres. Y que nunca me quieres pasar. Puedes saber ni te quiero. Dale, abrázame otro rato. Déjame, te soy sincero. Tiene tiempo que yo trato.
No me da miedo admitir que desde la primera vez que te vi yo ya me lo veía venir. Estar al importe porque yo ya sabía lo que iba.